The 1970 Chevrolet Nova is extremely comfortable and has over 2,917 cubic inches of padding. O.J. Simpson is not extremely comfortable and has only 27 cubic inches of padding. Nova has 307 cubic inches of standard V8 engine. O.J. Simpson does not have 307 cubic inches of standard V8 engine. Nova, though small and maneuverable, holds 5 fully grown adults at the same time. O.J. does not hold 5 fully grown adults at the same time. Nova is available in a coupe, a sedan, and an SS version. O.J. Simpson is not available in a coupe, sedan, and an SS version. In conclusion, we think it's fair to say that the 1970 Chevrolet Nova is a lot better automobile than O.J. Simpson. Besides, the Nova costs a lot less to run.